every football fan looks forward to. A lot on the line and the likelihood of a tension-packed occasion. We'll have every kick of the ball for you live on EA TV. And a warm welcome on what is an ideal night for football, you've got to say. I'm Derek Ray, and keeping me company here on the commentary gantry is Stuart Robson. And it's first time around for these two countries in the group stage here at the 2023 World Cup. It's England, and they take on Haiti.
Well, I'm looking forward to this one, Derek. It's so important that you get off to a good start. So let's hope both sides go for the win here and we get an exciting match.
The England first 11.
Well, it's a 4-3-3 with two out-and-out wingers, but they do vary their movement. They give width, but they also make diagonal runs infield when the ball's on the opposite flank. Their performances will be key today.
And a look at the Haiti starting 11.
Well, they're also playing in a 4-3-3 formation, but they play it in a slightly different way, particularly in the wide areas, where their fullbacks will get forward and rotate with the wingers at every opportunity.
And now they get the ball rolling.
Nerili Amondes here.
This looks more than decent. Terrific block. Got attacking possibilities. Tactically quite clear what they're doing, trying to get right on top of their opponents. Smuggled away.
Roselor Borgella.
Real chance. Not the easiest of situations for the keeper. And played short.
Dumonet.
And still danger here. And she grabs it at the second attempt.
Well, you can sense the relief, can't you? It's a really good initial stop, though.
Georgia Stanway.
Might jump in front. Tremendous block.
Roselor Borgella. Mondesir.
And take it away. Well, she's playing with a purpose.
comfortable in dealing with the cross. No problems grabbing hold of that one. Soon. And in with a real chance. And the keeper there to deal with it. Playing it in. Struggling to get it away. Can they forge ahead? Oh, good work by the keeper. The corner kicks keep on coming. They take it short. Forced on. Well, that takes the wind out of their sails. Great defending. A move of promise on the flank. Opportunity to deliver the cross. Gives it a go. Superb block. Opportunity. And a goal! 1-0 it is. They've been pushing for the opener, and now they have it.
Well, here you can see it again. Good run, great strength, and a composed finish under pressure. That's a top-class goal.
Promising pass. No possibilities in the centre. Intercepting it intelligently. Ella Toon. There's a slide rule pass.
In it goes! Two goals in rapid fire fashion and looking very comfortable here.
Well, let's see this again. This is counter-attacking football at its very best. And then what a finish. That's been hit with such power and pace. The keeper has no time to react. It's a brilliant strike.
So the ball rolling again at 2-0. Nerilia Mondesia. And a really single-minded piece of defending to make sure nothing untoward happened. Potential danger here. And it might be a goal! And it seems they're truly cruising to victory here.
Well, just look at this again. Great technique, good accuracy, and enough power to beat the keeper. That's an excellent goal.
On with the action. It's been all England so far. You sense there could be extra punishment in store. Jeudi. Mondesir. Merci Dumornay. Jennifer Limage. Oh, a perfectly timed pass. Oh, she nearly found the target. Hemp.
Here's Daly. Lauren Hemp. Racing forward, trying to catch them out. Might be a chance here. Well, it... really wasn't a great effort, was it? Stanway. Perfect challenge. And plenty of room in the wide area. And credit is due for that good piece of defending. Georgia Stanway. Lauren James. And that's great work to keep it in play. Good looking cross. And they deal with the threat this time. Trying to pick out a teammate. A very effective clearance. We've had the official word. There will be a minimum of 2 added minutes. Superbly read and executed.
Well, you can tell what the fans think of that decision. They're certain it should have been a penalty.
And so it is. The first half story has been written. Away they go again. Second half underway, and it's very much advantage England. Will we see more dazzling football from them in this second half? It's looking promising. Body on the line. Is it going to be a goal? And I'll tell you what, on this sort of form, very few would lay a glove on them.
Well, look at this again, because this is a really well-worked goal. The passing is incisive, the movement off the ball is bright, and it leads to a fairly simple finish in the end. It's a great goal.
A lopsided contest, 4-0. Going well. Well, it came to nothing in the end. Daly. James. Chance here. Well, she really hit it with authority, but not quite on the target. Wanted to keep it, but couldn't. James. Oh, the threat is there. And a fine stop. Playing it in. Oh, burying them beneath an avalanche.
Well, here's another look at it. Certainly delivery into the box couldn't have been any better. And the movement is good, making for a comfortable finish. It's a really great goal.
My goodness, it's so one-sided. 5-0 in this match. Mondesir. The referee's letting it go as they keep the ball. Well, the advantage wasn't helping them, and so now they get the free kick.
Well, England have controlled possession, as you can see. Yes, they've played well when going forward, but it's been their ability to regain the ball which has made them so hard to play against here, and it makes them such a good team. It's been a brilliant performance so far.
Well, let's see if they can win the ball back and create something else. A very good tackle. Firing it in. Well, fantastic reflex action. Corner kick played in. Can they do something positive on the counter-attack? They need to get bodies back. A sloppy pass. Lauren Hemp. Carter. Oh, showing excellent vision and keeping it out. Trying to deliver it accurately. She might be able to put it away. Blocked it brilliantly. Gets in the way once more. Could be a chance to break here. And it looked like open road for them, but up a dead end. Moving forward effectively. And that will be a corner. Delivering it. Is this the moment? Well, that's how to hit them. Not quite accurate enough, though. Roselor Borgella. Mondesir. Read it well. Fifteen minutes left for play. Oh, this is looking promising. Not quite the level of accuracy she was hoping for. And that'll be a goal kick. Merci Dumornay.
Did well to push it past their opponents. And quite simply, a wonderful chance was squandered. England. Well, we're inside the final 10 minutes in this one. Lauren James. Being egged on by the crowd. Goalkeeper's ball every day of the week. And in with a real chance. Oh, burying them beneath an avalanche of goals. No let up here.
Well, let's see this again. The vision to play this through ball is superb. And when through on goal, she makes no mistake. She just hits it so cleanly and with power. That's a great finish.
Well, if there were any lingering doubts about the outcome, surely they now have been removed. Oh, stylish ball. What can they do now? Out of play it goes, and it will be a throw-in. And given away. Is she going to score? Ball is loose. Well, good defending. Clattered out of there. Well, just the tackle that was needed. This might be the perfect counter-attacking opportunity. All hands on deck. But quick thinking defensively. Desir. Oh, a golden opportunity for her. And keeping it out. And the final whistle is sounded. England victorious. Plenty of plus points. And Stuart, your analysis.
Well, it was a very assured performance, wasn't it? I was particularly impressed with their play going forward. Really lively, almost cutting through at will at times. The result was never much in doubt, if I'm honest.
Chance. Not the easiest of situations for the keeper. And the keeper there to deal with it. Oh, good work by the keeper. The corner kicks keep on coming. Opportunity to deliver the cross. Gives it a go. Opportunity. And a goal! 1-0 it is. They've been pushing for the opener, and now they have... There's a slide rule pass. In it goes! Two goals in rapid-fire fashion, and looking very comfortable here.
A potential danger here.
A goal! And it seems they're truly cruising to victory here. Oh, a perfectly timed pass. Oh, she nearly found the target. Body on the line. A goal!
She really hit it with authority, but not quite on the target. James. Oh, the threat is there. And a fine stop. Playing it in. It in. Well, fantastic reflex action. And keeping it out. Delivering it. Is this the moment? Well, that's how to hit them. Not quite accurate enough, though. And in with a real chance.